The next morning, Saturday 28th, locals went towards the shop to see that the shutters were still down. The newspapers were still outside covered in plastic. It was just after 9 a.m. and the neighbours thought this was weird. They began to get worried, and so a neighbour knocked at the door. There was no answer. So he went around to the back of the bungalow, where he saw the door of one of their cars open. When he looked into the back window, he saw Debbie lying in a pool of blood.